What is up guys, Jay here with another Clash Royale video. Today I'm bringing you another tips and trick video. This one's a little bit different, but I think it kind of falls under the same category. We're going to be talking about the best kind of duos, what two cards go together really well and can get a lot of work done on the enemy's towers. But first, you know what, let's open up this free chest, just sitting here, kind of bugging me. So let's see if we can get anything out of it. Gold, archers. Yeah, I don't really use archers or musketeer. That was kind of a waste. But you know what? Everything kind of helps. So let's put down this chest and then let's get into it. So before I actually start showing you guys my ideas and stuff, I just want to tell you that like you guys have to experiment with this stuff too. Like before I actually started this video, I had like maybe three ideas of cards that actually work well together. And then once I started looking at the cards and mixing them up and stuff, I tested a few, and there's quite a few cards out there that work well together. Alright, for the first fucking duo thing, I would say would be the Barbarians and Prince. The whole goal of this is you want to put the Prince down, and you want to put the Barbarians ahead of it a little bit. And the Barbarians are meant to get in there and tank and get attracted to anything that is going to be placed down to defend, and your prince is just mostly going to run in there and hit the tower. Really, that's it. Next one I have is the giant and the prince. Pretty much the same thing as the barbarians and the prince, except the giant will only target the tower. Your prince is going to be the one in the back taking out the stuff that the enemy places to defend. This one is a little bit harder to use. It will work depending on what the guy has in his like deck or whatever, or what he's placed already and stuff like that, but it does work and it will actually get to the tower and put a little bit of damage at least. Alright, next, this is my favorite one, I use it all the time, and it is really hard to stop. It's the Barbarian card and the Minion Horde right on top of each other. I think the only way to stop this is using a fireball. Arrows will definitely slow it down if all the minions are taken out, but if the enemy has none of these and he just places down like goblins and stuff to try and defend, I guarantee you this will get to the tower and take it out. I've had instances where I've done that, they've taken out the tower and even gotten to the main tower and got the three crown right away in one rush. Next one, this is the Prince and the Bomber card. These two work awesomely together. The Prince will run in, hitting the tower and tanking. The Bomber will pretty much explode everything that the enemy has to put down. And a little extra to this one would be use the Rage spell. So put your Prince and then your Bomber, and then you have to wait for one more elixir to get your Rage. And if you put this all on top of each other, they're pretty much guaranteed to get the tower. The Bomber throws a bomb so fast when he's under the rage, and it does like 200 damage. It's an awesome one to use. Next would be the Prince and the Mini P.E.K.K.A. These two are great together. Mini P.E.K.K.A. does a heck of a lot of damage, and the Prince does as well. And they're both good at taking out troops. Next one for these are the Barbarians and the Hog. These ones are good too. Again, it's kind of iffy. All these are pretty iffy depending on what the person has, but they do work a little bit. So the Barbarians and the Hogs, just place the Barbarians down, they'll run in a tank, and the Hog will pretty much just go in and take out the tower. Next one is the Giant and the Musketeer. Giant is a great tank, and then the Musketeer in behind, she'll take out any troop you have to put down, and then she'll just shoot at the tower too, and the Giant's there pounding on it as well. Another one would be Barbarians and the Baby Dragon. Baby Dragon gets in there, tanks, does quite a bit of damage, and then the Barbarians too. These two work great together. Next is the Giant and the Mini P.E.K.K.A. Again, the Giant just tanks, smacks the tower with his fist, and then the Mini P.E.K.K.A. comes in behind. She'll take out anything around her and can hit the tower as well. Another one would be the Prince and Minion Horde. This one can get shut down with the arrows and the fireball, but if the enemy doesn't have that, well, they're fucked. Alright guys, that's all I have for the duo tips or whatever you guys want to call it. I'm going to do a live attack for the end of this, and then, yeah, that's all I got for you guys today. So be sure to like, subscribe, share, do what you guys want to do, get my name out there, and yeah, I'll catch you guys next time. I'm out.